We're about to go kill our first bison. I'm really excited about it.
What about you, Coda?
Exact same thing.
Exact same thing. All right, let's do it. You see her up there? Leave it on safety. No, that's, put it on safety. That's a doe.
Hey guys, we're about to shoot our first bucks, and it's gonna be pretty cool. It's gonna be really fun. And Cole, if you can show them how we're trying to shoot. We're just trying to shoot the bucks or whatever. They're gonna go right there, and then when they're in the perfect spot, I'll shoot them. It's been a couple hours. No, just kidding. It's only been like 15 minutes. Nothing. No. Nothing. But no. There's nothing in this place. No, we can shoot a higher point than that.
Three and higher. Hopefully higher.
Oh, yeah.
And that's about it.
Hashtag trophy.
Okay.
Why are you recording this?
Because I want to know if you have any funny jokes about deer. first we're going with Cole. Do a funny story that's happened in your life. Okay. So one day my grandma took me to this, took me to Forks, Washington, and there's a whole bunch of rainforest trees. The funny thing is, when I was climbing them and I went to jump to another tree, my leg got onto the tree that I was trying to jump to, and I did the splits and landed on the ground.
Did you cry?
No.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, I was limping.
Bring the wood. So it's got four fletches on it. I'm like the only person I know that does four fletches. I've never shot right. Hold on, don't. I want to find out what the broadhead is. It's a toxic.
What?
How old are toxics?
Only a couple years.
This is Chris's. This has got to be Chris's or something. It's somebody from the west side, because I only know one guy who does the floor. Whatever they shot at, they missed. Hero, dude. Pretty cool.
That does. Isn't that the same kind of arrow Chris has?
This looks just like Chris's, like old ones.
Yeah. That's crazy.
Maybe he dropped it. No, that's. Yeah, shot into a. But he's always, he's never hunted by himself back. I'm gonna text another dude, I found this arrow in the woods.
Good eye though.
Huh?
It's a good eye.
Fuzzy, you twist that thing in the top. And you
smell that fresh air.
You see her up there?